A Chamorro Creation Myth, Punten Zen Fu'una. This legend is about two omnipotent beings, a brother named Punten and a sister named Fu'una. A long, long time ago, Punten and Fu'una both did their part in forming the world. Unfortunately, Punten felt very ill. Before he passed on, he wanted Fu'una to fulfill his last wish to use his body to create each of nature's components. His two eyes will become the blazing sun and the glowing moon. His chest will turn into the vast painted sky. Fu'una will use his back to form Earth's ground. His eyebrows will transform into the colorful rainbow we see during a rainfall. Punten's wish was granted, but there was one more thing missing. Fu'una wanted to do her part in creating this world as well. Fu'una placed herself in the southern part of Guahan and transformed herself into a rock that will birth all men and women on Earth. And this was the story of a brother and a sister with great powers that created the great world. The end.